Welcome to the PS4 version of Jetpack Joyride, in which they got rid of the PS3 and Vita edition for this, except the deluxe exists now. But yeah, the only difference from the PS3 and PS4 is Gold Digger Trophy, in which is luck based, Walkies Trophy for the dog and coin collecting for it, Fuzzy Locks Trophy, in which you can get it in less than 50 days, Germaphobe Trophy, as that should be the first thing to get when starting, Crazy Freaking Skills Trophy, as you definitely need to rely on the beginning and hope RNG doesn't screw you over, and Veteran Trophy, which is basically equivalent to a Man My Son Trophy on the PS3. Other than that, you have 50 consecutive days to spend. You will complete this in no time, or maybe 2 months later. And for difficulty, it's a 3.5 out of 10, while the fun, it's just RNG out of 10. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next completion video.